When I just did bad because I had a bad start, and my coach said that my legs and arms were crazy, but it seemed good to me. My first time ever like winning regionals for like the past 4 years. I usually always get like third, fourth, or third. So this is my first time. I had some trouble in the 200 and 100. I had to actually battle with people to like, I think this year I should be able to get top 10.
Yeah.
But next year I think. I do before I practice, like high knees, foot kick ears, and all these things just to warm my body up. Because if you don't warm your body up, you get hurt somewhere. Well, like a basketball player or a track person, but if that doesn't work out, I'll be like, the person that does like science.